Y'all, welcome. Oh shoot, welcome to my vlog. I'm gonna do a prank for night tonight for sure. Yeah, if I don't, please forgive me. But yeah, this is a vlog. And I'm finna fix me a plate to eat. My sister made some red velvet cupcakes and some what you call it. I don't know what they're called. They're kind of like chicken nuggets, spicy. And then she made some fries. So I'm gonna get them and I'll be back. Okay, my food warming up. It'll be ready in like 2 seconds. Yeah. I didn't want the the chicken and everything, because I don't want nothing spicy right now. I mean, it's not nasty. Well, I don't know, because I just tasted it. But this, my sister made some sauce. Boy, this sauce be so good. I mean, so good. Well, I know this is hot, but this with the fries, I got. And this icing is to die for, y'all. Okay. She didn't turn off the stove. Fries in the sauce. Why it tastes like that? Okay, there it goes. It's just the sauce tastes weird now. The fries got hard. Since I'm hungry, I'm gonna taste this. Hold on. Let me get some the sauce all over. Sorry, guys. No. Sorry, guys, for that. Still have it. Sorry, guys. So. It won't come off. Okay. Like I said, I'm not even hungry anymore. You know what? I'm gonna get some of that red velvet cupcake. I don't like the top because it's hard. See? Red velvet. Yeah. I didn't put the icing on it because it's not the right icing. It's cookie icing. Yeah. Hold on. I'm trying to call and see if my niece can come over. I wonder who's gonna drop her off over here. Cause it's Saturday and I wanna see my niece. You might think this vlog is boring, but you know, I'm gonna put some icing inside. That's enough. That makes it like this is I named this one. This is this smells like nail polish. I mean, because I put that nail pop strong. So, I guess that made it pop. Okay. And this one. A little bit more. Can't have my niece come over without no permission. See if my brother can bring her over. So I want to see my niece this week. I'm going to call my dad because he's with my brother. Oh, actually they're working. I just got called my grandma. I mean, I don't know. Okay, so let's see what other stuff I can put in here. Cause my phone has been up lately. Hold on, I'm gonna be back with the ingredients that I'm gonna use. I'll be back. Okay, so got the baby lotion. That's enough. Got the dish detergent. And I got more of the icing. Huh? It looks cool, don't it? Oh, in your point, can't really see it. Okay, but this is starting to like feel weird. That's how it's gonna feel for a second. Don't put no more because it might fall apart. You might feel like it's gonna fall apart when you put it in there the first time. But it's not. Unless you already put some in there. Okay, and I'll put a little more baby lotion. Yeah. Now, my slime smells a little better. Looks a little better. And tastes a little better. So, I think we're good. But yeah. I'm gonna put this back in the container and put this stuff back.
Where there were no commercials.
Oh man, that was staying there forever. Oh, it was house because I've been watching it all day. After I came back from the store, we cooked. And then that was like early morning, right? My, it was like, it was some 9. I don't know, I keep doing the same thing over again. Let me try to see if it pokes better now. Because usually it didn't poke anymore. Because I wasn't playing with it. Oh, that was the case, I mean. I think this helped. Back to them because it's like I want to put olive oil in it, but oh no, actually, I want to put baking soda in it. Actually, you think I should, or do you think I should just stop? Put this stuff in. I'm gonna try to put some olive oil. Hold on. Well, give you the olive oil. Let me see if this. Okay. Now you see it's the same, but it feels different and stretchy. And put a little bit more in it. Okay, that's enough because I don't want it to, you know, get a little too. You see, it's like, it goes like this. It's like basically glue now. I'm just playing, it's not basically glue now, but if you put too much, it'll be like basically glue. Okay, that's it with my slime, because if you put too much stuff in it, I mean, it's not going to be slime anymore, I mean. I'm gonna be friend. I don't know what to do. My mom zip mining on top of gators. I'm just saying they were going to, but they didn't. Because they not gonna die. I mean, not over no gators. You gotta be a real savage to do that. I would never do that. Not even for $1 million.
Why you left your cup of juice in my room?
Huh? Right, you got it.
Yeah, you need to go and get it.
Yeah, it's like a thing. Okay. The velvet cupcake better be good. Huh? I don't want you in my camera.
Oh, yeah, you don't.
Like I'm saying, it got stretchier.
Huh?
Huh? I wasn't talking to you. Talking to YouTube. But yeah, it got stretchier. And you can make a bubble with it.
Girl.
What?
You didn't know it as if I was coming inside of here.
I hid you because I knew you were coming from here. That's why I said.
Mm-mm.
Yes, huh? I did. So, actually...
I just walked through them. Over there.
I was right here the whole time.
Yeah, and they saw me walking through.
She had...
Look at that white stuff in there.
Phone box.
Where you at?
The sign?
The thing, huh?
My friend. They make it, like, more like that.
I know.
The same. You got that all up in your braces.
I know I'm gonna go brush my teeth.
Why are you eating? This. Do you like the top part? Yeah,
hey. I know you didn't hide.
Yes, I did. I did hide. It's 4:00. No, bro. Tomorrow's gonna be Sunday. But I don't want to see my niece on Sunday. I want to see my niece today. I'm from X. Malcolm wants to hear number so I can see if Nana could come over. My niece name. Her name's not that, but we call her that. But anyway, I'm gonna end this vlog. This was basically it. But yeah. So bye. I'm gonna end this.